Hey guys, this is MinaBike98, and these are 6 ways to rush opponents in Fortnite Battle Royale. Now I wanted to give the credit of this video idea to Adrian123, one subscriber on my channel. Now before we begin, I want to give a shout out to the ProGro6635, the Music for Life, and Uzi Burrito. And I would like to remind you guys we are having a 1,000 V-Buck giveaway. Read the instructions below. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By smoking bourbon, drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady bigger. Once I was 11 years old. And number one on our list, we have rushing with backup. Now this one is a bit smarter than regular rushing because you're not only rushing with your teammates, but you're rushing with smarts because you allow your first 2 to 3 teammates to rush up to the opponent or opponents and try and attempt to take him down while you are in the back in case they do get knocked down. This is very useful in the case of you will be able to either revive your teammates or have a chance to defeat the opponent before he destroys your friends. And best of all, you won't be dead along with your friends, making it better for you to win your first round. And number two on our list, we have rushing by surprise. Now this one is very useful and it uses a little bit of strategy as well. While your allies are trying to shoot the opponent within a structure or an open space, you will get closer and closer to them on your own. And when they least expect it, you will knock them down because they did not expect you to be there. Very, very technical. It's not always easy, but when given the chance, I would recommend taking it. I'm still learning about life. My woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still sadly, soon I'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61, remember life. And number three on our list, we have failed rushing. Now this one is not actually a way to rush somebody. It is actually a lesson taught to you as my viewers how to not be failed at rushing. As you see, my allies ahead, they are already ahead of me and they are, well, they're rushing the opponents and they do not have backup close enough to get them up or take the enemy down. In return, I lose my focus and I attempt to snipe an enemy and another team kills me from the side. And number four on our list, we have rush tricking. And this one was a failure in the game mode, but it was close as I could get it to succeed. You can see that I do hear an opponent that my allies are actually talking about in the background, and as I try to shoot him, they have already killed him. But the point is to try and trick the opponent to thinking that everybody on the team is all over there. And number five on our list, we have noob rushing. Now, I'm not trying to discredit the player that I have taken a video of. I am just trying to teach him a lesson and lesson to my viewers. Now, he sees a guy up ahead as his other two teammates are dead. It's including Uzi Burrito and I, MindedBike98. But anyway, he thinks about rushing these players as I have asked him to, but he has an issue. Cause she knows she bad, and I got a nigga grocery bag. Ooh, baby.
Now he rushes these opponents without building in the first place, and in return he dies. And number six on our list, we have being rushed. Now again, this is not a way to rush other opponents, but this is simply to teach you guys a lesson on how not to be rushed. Simply, if you are being rushed and your teammates are all going down, you just simply want to rush as well. Now, I know not everybody thinks of this. They all think about hiding, sniping, or staying put so they do not die in return, but it is always best to rush along with the rushers. In return, you have a higher chance of, well, defeating your opponents without dying. I did take down one of the teammates, but I did have a little bit of complications because I was rushed by the rest of the opponent's teammates like that. And that is it for today, guys. I hope you liked the video. Please make sure to leave a like and subscribe below. I do want to remind you guys that this idea was simply from one of my subscribers named Adrian123. Thank you for the idea. It was great. It was a wonderful idea. I also want to remind my viewers that I am having a 1,000 V-Buck giveaway. Read the description for more information on how you can enter and have a great gaming day.